All right, hello everyone, and welcome to Killing Floor 2. This game just came out on Early Access, I think today, and I quickly grabbed it, and yeah, I figured I'd do some gameplay videos. I've only played two games myself, both as Commando, so my experience with the game is fairly low, but I played a ton of Killing Floor, the original. So I'm comfortable with the game mechanics and everything. In terms of the classes, let's look at the different features here. You got the homepage here that where you get the matchmaking and you can browse servers and whatnot. And you got the perks. Keep in mind that this is early access, so a lot of the features that are going to be in the game aren't actually in the game just yet. Like, I feel like there are going to be a lot more classes and weapons and things like that. There's a lot of stuff that's just not there yet. I played a couple games as Commando, two, and that's all I've played. Commando's like the assault rifle class, you know, the typical normal class. Berserker is, you know, your melee class, and, you know, they use, like, the melee weapons, like the katana and whatnot, and I think there are, a couple, ranged weapons, like guns that you can get. It's pretty cool. The support class, they use shotguns and whatnot, and, I think at a certain point, like, they hand out ammo. And at a certain point, you can get a skill or whatever that just lets your teammates walk up to you and press E on you, and you get ammo from them. That's pretty cool. The field medic is, you know, just like what it sounds like. You just focus on healing your teammates. They have some of their own guns as well. So far, there is no, like, marksman, but... and there are no rifles, but there is a section for rifles. So I feel like in the future, it will be a class. Just not yet. In terms of the perks, I'm gonna start off by showing the Commando. In the next game, I think I'll do Berserker and sort of do it like that, like Commando, Berserker, Support, Field Medic, and I'll just work my way through it. Anyway. Here you have your gear, and this is where you can change the character. There's a couple characters right now, the two from Killing Floor, DJ Scully and Mr. Foster. Those are the two from the original, and I guess the rest are new, I think. I don't know any of these guys. I don't recall any of them. There was a Reverend in Killing Floor, but I don't think this is the same guy. Well, you can change his hair color. That's pretty cool. And change this stuff. That's neat. Yeah, one of the big things is, like, you can sort of customize your character. Like, here, I have a bowler cap, because I bought the Digital Deluxe Edition, got the bowler hat. You can customize your skins here. And your gas mask, it's all pretty cool. A lot of customization compared to the original. I've already checked out the options. I'm running the game on high. Anyway, alright, so let's go. I'm gonna go to online matchmaking. This sort of throw us into a game pretty easy. I'll go for a medium length. Actually, no. You know what, screw it. Let's go for a long game. Only new games, just so we can get a full game in. I'll keep normal on for now. I think maybe next game, I'll go on hard. We'll see how it goes. Anyway, let's go. Alright, so actually I kind of had a hard time finding a server that I could join. So, here, I just joined a server from the browser. I guess it's not such a bad thing since I've already played Commando, so it'll kind of be a shorter game. We're at wave 4 out of 10. I have turned the player receive volume down, so no, don't hear any people's microphones. Kind of. Hopefully the game volume matches. Just use the way I see it. It's better that it's too quiet and then it's too loud. Although I'll make sure the music's okay, because I can't really hear that too well. And you spawn at the end of every wave, so I'll be spawning pretty soon.
One more use alive, a more to fight. Reloading.
One of the biggest changes that I've seen so far is that they've added a lot of new Zeds. There are definitely a lot of new, different types of zombies. Most of them are fairly minor changes, like, I don't even know their names anymore, but they're like basically, like, a lot of them are clot tier kind of infected, or Zeds. Alright, so here we go. I think the biggest change in the entire game is certainly the gore system. They really, really changed a lot in terms of the gore system. Like it's pretty amazing. Alright, so I'll just buy the bullpup.
I need you alive and in one piece.
Sell the varmint rifle. Don't have enough. I'll get as much armor as I can. See if they'll give me any money.
I need a cash injection. Hint, hint.
Oh, what a babe. Alright, so.
More Zeds on the way. Start to wrap things up,
sure,
as they say.
Whatever.
Thank you very much.
I'm about to shut the pod. Pod closed. Go make a difference.
Beware! Hidden Koyaru! It's a natural!
Maybe I'll be able to turn up the volume a little bit. It seems a little bit underwhelming at this point. But yeah, let me just turn it up. That's one of the new sort of like clot tier Zeds that they added. Oh, that's a bloat. Okay, there's a armor.
Thank you.
I'm running out of ammo. Oh yeah, and they also added like sort of a melee key. If you press V, you'll just punch them with the current weapon you have selected. It kind of, if you have one particular Zed hitting you, you'll kind of just knock them back. And it's great, because like in the original game, it was somewhat annoying, because you could just get like grappled by the same Zed, and you'd kind of just be stuck there until you shot them. But if you're reloading, then it basically kind of just left you dead in the water. So it gives you like a an option to kind of just bash them. I have noticed that the weapon swapping is considerably slower than it used to be, but I think it's kind of a good thing. I mean, like, look, it takes a long time to take out the knife.
Everyone in one piece?
Feeling pretty good, thanks.
Let's grab that ammo.
Ammo check, people.
Haven't got plenty.
He said that the old traitor from Killing Floor is his waifu. Yeah.
That was the last one. Get to the indicated.
I don't know if I like
supply.
the French lady as my traitor. Oh, am I going the wrong way? I am going the wrong way. Oh, it's in the metro. I have yet to really. Is there? Oh yeah. Wait. I guess there's kind of a move speed difference. I don't know. Like in the original, used to be a very clear movement speed difference when you took out your knife.
Bring up the trading controls and upgrade your gear.
All right. Oh yeah. One of the big things that I love is the autofill. It just because it also will fill up your armor for you. And if you don't have enough money to buy combat armor, it'll just give you the percentage that you can afford, and I think that's awesome.
I need assistance.
Because you used to have to have the 300 to be able to
hurry up. Everyone close for ammo?
Buy the armor.
Tell me you're an only child. You're just
all
a
Zeds on the scope.
To me.
Back
not
to
over.
It, mes amis.
You wary. Fine. Tell me you're an only child. Look, demons. Yes! He shoots, they he come. Kills!
Oh my. Oh. That's a scrape? Those guys have chainsaws. They're not friendly at all. Oh, I think that, yeah, he's gone. Shit. I'm kind of stuck here. Awkward. Oh, get off me. Gotta drop that bitch, damn. What's that guy have? Well, he has the medic gun. Can I? Shit. Hold on, I don't even know how to. controls to buy me.
My wounds are healed.
Oh, backspace. Oh, there's still lots of Zeds left.
Reloading.
Interesting option is that you can toggle vocals. So I guess a lot of these songs are real like metal songs that they just got the instrumentals for. Okay. Yeah, we got that guy.
Finish the last one off, so I can open the trailer for you.
Oh, and they also added a sprint, which is I guess why the speed difference for the knife isn't really that big, because you can just sprint in it. Oh, well, that's kind of cool. This must be the medic gun. Recoil's insane. Where the hell is this traitor? Oh, this is it right here. Wow. Derp.
All dressed up.
Make for the pod and gear up.
Alright, yeah, let's buy that. Oh, almost sold that guy's rifle. By the scar, but no, by the AK, so everyone can
battle
see.
Battle goes well. Enjoy the break.
Anyone needs something
silent.
Dangerous?
Bonjour. Come and get your tools of trade.
Time for some serious stopping power.
All right.
Get some proper gear. There's no more to give. More money would be useful. Fate mocks me.
Final choice.
New clip
deeper.
In.
Enemies on the scope.
I like this Japanese character. He seems pretty cool. It also seems like all of the characters are individually voiced instead of sort of having a blanket voice.
Anyone
actor.
Hurt? Sealed up tight. Fine.
Which I like as well.
I'm about to shut the pod.
Hope you don't run into any flesh pounds. Those guys are...
Time's up.
Scary. Also, the Patriarch, from what I understand, is not the boss in this game. I don't know if there are different bosses, but the only boss I've seen is not the Patriarch.
Oh, this blood. Ammo right here. I will mend you. March.
That sounds like a flesh pound.
We got the